Ma'am, your mic is mute.
Okay. So can you hear me now?
Yes.
So let me start from the beginning once more. A very good morning to all of you, my dear children. In today's session, we are going to learn about adjectives of quality. Okay. So let me ask you a question. What is an adjective? Come on, tell me. What is an adjective?
Describing words.
Yes, adjectives are describing words. What does it describe? It describes a person, place, animal, or a thing. Yes, very good. It describes a noun. Okay, so it describes a
person, place,
Yes, it describes a person, place, animal, or a thing. Very good. Okay. So, an adjective describes a noun. It describes a person, place, animal, or a thing. Okay. So, I've told you. Now, let's move on to the topic that is adjectives of quality. All of you, please have a look at it. All of you, please do take... Okay, so we have already learnt about adjectives. Now let's move on to adjectives of quality. That is worksheet 13, kinds of adjectives. All of you please do take page number.
Ma'am.
Yes. All of you take page worksheet 13. That is page number 22. Page number 22. All of you, please do take it. We have finished with worksheet 11 and 12, all about the adjectives. Now, I know that I've already taken this, but still, let us be thorough with adjective, that is adjectives of quality. Then we'll move on to quantity. Okay. So what is an adjective of quality? Adjective of quality. All of you, please be ready with worksheet 13, page number 22 and 23. So adjectives of quality is nothing but, it is a word used to describe or point out the quality of a person, place, animal, or a thing. That is called as an adjective of quality. Clear to all of you? Adjective of quality describes about... the quality of a person, a place, an animal, or a thing. I'm repeating it once more. All of you, please do look at the slide. Don't be looking anywhere else.
Okay.
Adjective of quality. What does it describe? It describes about the quality of a person, place, animal, or a thing. So such adjectives are called as adjective of quality. These adjective of quality, it is also called as descriptive adjective. What it is called, my dear children?
Descriptive adjective. Adjective.
Say it again.
Descriptive adjective.
Yes, it is also called as descriptive adjectives. Okay, it is also called as descriptive adjective. Descriptive adjective. Okay, so is it very clear? Descriptive adjective. Okay. Now let me explain it once more. All of you, please do look at the slide. So adjective of quality is nothing but it describes about the quality of a person, place, animal, or a thing. So such words are called as adjective of quality, and it is also called as adjective of quality is also called as descriptive adjective. Then I told you how to identify the adjective of quality. The adjective of quality describes about the color, the shape, size, color, and the kind of adjective it is. So all of you, please have a look at it. Adjective of quality describe about the shape, size, color, and manner. Manner means kind. So this is how you identify the adjective of quality in a sentence. Okay, so it describes about its shape, size, color, and manner. Clear to all of you? Yes. Okay, so we saw all these examples in the last class. Yes, so I've told you how to identify the adjective of quality in a sentence. Read the sentence. The fat cat sat on the mat. Here, fat is adjective here. Fat, it tells us about the size of the cat. So what type of adjective it is? Adjective of?
Size.
No, if it tells us about the size and what type it is, what kind it is, it is adjective of? It is adjective of?
Quality.
It is adjective of?
Quality.
Quality. So all of you, please have a look at it, children. Adjective of quality, describe about its shape, size, color, and manner. Okay? Adjectives of quality. Describe about the shape. All these are the shapes. Not only these are the shapes, there are many shapes. The size, color, and the manner. Okay, these are the few examples for it. So here in this example, you can find it. It's a fat cat. So fat, it tells us about the size of the cat. So it is fat. It is adjective of quality. Okay, now let's move on to the next example. He has purchased a new car. So here the adjective is new. So new tells us about the kind of a car he has. So it is adjective of quality. Clear?
Quality.
Adjective of quality. I'm talking about adjective of quality only. I haven't moved on to the next step. Let us be thorough with adjective of quality. So quality describes about the four things. That is, which are the four things I've told you? An adjective of quality describes about?
Person.
That is just as adjective as such. It describes the quality of a person, place, animal, or a thing. Okay. But quality, when it comes to the quality, we are, what is that, does it describe about?
Size, shape.
Yes, very good. Size, shape, color, and kind. Okay. Children, just in general has such adjectives. We can find the adjectives. All our describing words are called as adjectives. But when it comes to the different kinds, we are able to differentiate it, which is adjective of quality, which are the words which are adjective of quantity. So we should be able to differentiate it. That's why I'm telling you how to differentiate them. So here, news adjective that we know. So it tells us about the kind. So it is called as adjective of quality. Now let's move on to the next example. We have a big garden. So here the adjective is big. Big tells us about the size of the garden. So if it tells us about the size, then what type of adjective it is?
Quality.
Clear. It is quality. Okay, it is adjective of quality. So this is how you have to identify that it is adjective of quality. In the last class, didn't we do this exercise, my dear children?
Yes.
On Monday?
Yes. Ma'am, we do. Yes.
Yes, have you completed this exercise?
Yes.
All of you, please do check it whether you all have completed this exercise.
We do, Nayan. Yes.
Yes, I told you to. The remaining, will you do it as home assignment?
No.
Yes, you have to do this exercise on page number 22 and 23 as home assignment. I told you how to do it. Ashoka was a great king. So which is adjective here?
Great.
Great is adjective. Great. What does it tell us about? It tells us about the kind of a king is he. If he tells us about the kind of a king, then what kind of adjective it is?
Quality.
It is quality. That's all.
Quality.
So have all of you understood? So that is how you have to just to underline the adjective of quality in the sentence.
10, 11, 12, 13.
That you can do it. This is Hari, children. This is not hair. This is Hari. It's the name of a boy. Okay. H-A-R-I. So make the necessary correction in it. Hari. Hari is my dear friend. So you can do this exercise, children. Those who haven't completed it, please do it. Please do complete it. I will be sending you the answer keys. This exercise has been discussed in the previous session. So I'm not going to explain it anymore. Now, all of you, please do. Yes. Mute your audios, my dear children. While you're talking, please be aware that your audio is not muted. Means please do mute it and then you speak. Now, here is an exercise for us. That is worksheet 14. All of you, please do take worksheet 14. Okay. So, here is an exercise for us, my dear children. Yes, all of you, please have a look at it. Fill in the blanks with appropriate adjective of quality. So here are a few sentences for us. So we have to do it. Are you all ready?
Yes.
Yes.
Are you all ready? Please, all of you, please do take a worksheet 14, page number 24.
Okay, ma'am.
Page number 24.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
I don't have workbook so that I can watch the video.
Oh, yes, you can watch the video and see that you get a book. Or you take the photocopy of it, whatever it is, you do it. Okay. So let me move on to Maria is not there. Maria, come on.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, come on, read the question.
The girl has a dash face. Mm.
Please,
one minute. I'll share the screen.
Okay.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. Girl has a dash face. So what you write there?
Beautiful face.
Yes. The girl has a beautiful face. Or you can write there, girl has a pretty face. P-R-E-T-T-Y. Pretty. Whatever it is. Even if you write a beautiful, it's okay. Okay, the girl has a pretty face or girl has a beautiful face. Okay, so please rewrite it.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am. Yes, now let's move on to Abel Benoit. Abel, come on, Abel.
Yes, ma'am. England is a dash country.
Yes, England is a dash country. So what you'll write there? England is a
beautiful country.
Okay, anything you can write. England is a big country. You can write there. Okay, come on, write it.
I'm finished.
Yes, okay. Let's move on to the next question. Okay, Haran, come on, Haran. Haran?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am,
yeah.
Can you change the color of I cannot see?
Yes, okay, okay. Okay. Thank you for reminding me. Yes, yes, yes. I hope so. That color is not so suiting the... Yes, the girl...
Rahul is...
Yes, yes, okay, okay. So the girl has a pretty... Rahul is... I think so, the red boy. Is better. Pretty. And England is a big country. Big. Okay, so dash students fail. So Abel, did I call anyone to say the answer?
Harry.
Harry, come on.
Dada.
Yes, come on.
Dash students fail.
Haran, come on, say the answer. Yes.
I'm
sorry. Come on, tell me. Yes, dash students fail. Which students fail? Yeah. Those who don't do their work properly. Those students are called as what? We can write there. What we can write there? We can say that the lazy students fail. Okay. We can say that the lazy students, only the lazy students will fail. All the others will do their, yes. Yes. Wait. I'll call you. Haran has finished. Archa, come on, Archa. Archa. Yes. Advait, come on, read the question.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Others, please mute your audios, children. I'm not able to listen to them and their answers even. Others, please mute. Only Advait, let give him a chance. Let him read the question. Yeah, others, please mute your audios. Yes, come on, Advait.
Ram is a dash boy.
Yes.
Smart.
Yes. Rama is a dash boy. Anything you can write. He's a smart boy or intelligent boy. Or yes, whatever it is, you can write. Very good. Okay, now let's move on to Aman. Aman, are you there? Aman, read the next question. Read it louder, my dear. Only the same person will be reading the question, whom I'm calling you. Okay. Yes, Aman, read the question a little bit louder.
Govind is rich, but dash.
What is that?
Govind is
rich, but come on, tell me. But anything you can write. But unhappy. Okay. But unhappy. So these are the ways you have to write the answers here. So Govind is rich, but unhappy. Okay. Okay. Come on, please do write it. Yes. Yes, next is Devananda is there. Devananda, come on, Devananda.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, come on, read the question, Devananda.
Solomon was a
Yes, come on, read the question. Solomon was a Solomon is known for his wisdom. Okay. So what to do right there? Solomon was a
dash
king. Not beautiful. Always can we use beautiful? We have to write the words accordingly. Okay. Only the beautiful is not only the describing word there. So there are many other words too. So Solomon was a wise king. He is known for his wisdom. Okay. So he is known as wise king. Okay. So
greedy.
Yes. Not we can't write greedy because no, it is a known. He's known for his wisdom.
I'm finished.
Okay. Okay. Now let's move on to the next person. Sri Bala is there. Come on, Sri Bala, read the next question. She was in a, come on.
Yes, ma'am. She was in a dash.
Yes. Yes, anything. Which mood you're in? Are you in a bad mood or a good mood or whatever it is, you can write there. She was in a? Yes, we can write there a good mood. Okay, she was in a good mood. Okay, so these are the ways you have to do these answers. Is that clear to all of you? Okay, have all of you understood how to do this exercise? Okay, now let's move on to Siddhish. Come on, Siddhish, do the next question.
Red Riding Hood was a dash cottage girl.
Was a dash cottage girl. So what you'll write there?
Poor.
No, Red Riding Hood was a not poor cottage girl. We can write there little cottage girl. Was a little girl. Okay. She's a little girl. Red Riding Hood is a famous story. Okay. So Red Riding Hood was a little cottage girl. Okay. So this is how you have to fill in the blanks using an appropriate adjective of quality. Okay.
Ma'am.
Have you finished?
Yes. Ma'am. 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 No. Ma'am. Ma'am.
Yes.
In the ninth question.
Ninth question, what you write there, the dash children tease the old beggar. So what you
means?
Teased means to make fun of. Teased means to make fun of. So who will make fun of the old beggar? We know they don't have money. That's why they are begging. So we should not make tease them. We have to help them. So which those are the children, those who tease. So what we have to write there, which is the appropriate word there for the children? Adjective.
What bad, we can, bad.
Bad or naughty, we can write. Okay. So the appropriate word here is naughty. So the naughty children teased the old beggar. Okay. So this is how, while reading your sentence, you will get an idea which is the correct word. You have to use an appropriate adjective of quality. Okay. To, yes.
We want to do this homework.
Yes, you have to do it. Okay, you have to do it. So that's why I've thought of discussing these answers with you. Can you do the remaining? Yes?
Ma'am, can
as homework?
Ma'am, can I do the 11th question?
11th, can't you do the 10th question then? Do the 10th question. Nivya.
Dash.
The dash woman wept.
The so, dash woman
wept. Okay, so what do you have to write there?
The
Either you can write that unhappy woman wept, or you can write there the old woman wept. Anything. Okay, so old this is woman old wept. Woman wept. Okay, similarly, you have to find an appropriate word to fill in the blanks using an appropriate adjective. Okay. Now let's move on to the next exercise, children. This is how you have to do that exercise. Got an idea how to do the exercise, my dear children?
Yes.
Yes. Now here is an exercise which is not there in your workbook, but we are going to identify the adjectives in it. Okay. So only the textual exercises will not help us. We have to do some other exercises also to help us. Any exercise for the examination, I'm not going to give you the exercise which is there in your workbook. Okay, so let's do this exercise. Okay, I'll be calling Ellen. Ellen, come on, read the first question for me.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, come on. Ellen, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, come on, read the question. The pool was shallow. What you have to do is you have to identify the adjective that tells you what kind it is. So the adjectives that describes about what kind, it is known as adjective of quality. Okay. So here now pick out the adjective of quality in it, which is adjective there. First, you pick out the adjective and tell me why it is called as adjective of quality. Ellen. Come on. Here, the pool was shallow. So, which is the word which describes about the
shallow
pool? Shallow. Shallow means what? What do you understand by the word shallow? Shallow means not so deep. Usually, the pool or the river will be very deep. That's why we are asking you not to go to the riverside. Why means you will sink into it. So here shallow means it's not so deep. Okay. Deep. The opposite of deep, it is shallow. Okay. The opposite of deep, it is shallow. Deep means very deep inside. Shallow means it's not so deep. You can do everything there. You can play in the water. Okay. So which is the adjective here? Shallow. So shallow, it describes about the pool, saying it what kind of a pool it is. So here shallow is the adjective of quality. Okay, because it describes about the kind of a pool it is. Okay, so we are asked only to identify the adjective that tells what kind. What kind means adjective of quality. Very good. Now let's move on to Yadav. Yadav, come on, Yadav. Yadav, Come on.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, come on. Read the question, my dear. I like her. I like her.
I like her.
Wavy hair.
Wavy.
Hair. So here it talks about our hair, but our hair, it is wavy. Wavy means what? Like this. Okay. So our hair is wavy. So what do we have to do? So I like her wavy hair. So come on, identify the adjective in it.
Wavy.
Wavy. Yes, wavy is adjective. It describes about the kind of a hair she has. Okay. Yes, so wavy. Very good. Now let's move on to the next person. Safania. Come on, Safania. Do the next question.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on. Safania, are you there? Safania, everything is dark. I could not see you. Okay, come on. Read the third question. Come on. Are you able to read? Mr. Roberts is a...
Is a
strict,
strict.
Teacher.
Strict teacher.
Okay, come on, identify the adjective of quality in it.
Rob.
Here it is. Which word does it describe about the quality?
Rob.
Come on, tell me. Which is that? Robert is the name of the teacher, is a strict teacher. So which is the word that describes about the quality of the teacher? Here? It is strict. Yes, the teacher is strict. So strict is a word that tells us about what kind of a teacher is he. Okay, so here strict is adjective of quality there. Okay. Anushka, come on, Anushka.
Yes, ma'am.
Anushka.
This puzzle
is difficult. Is the first one there? Is difficult. Come on, identify the adjective of quality in it.
Difficult.
Difficult, yes. It is difficult. So here the adjective is difficult. So here the adjective of quality is difficult. It tells us about what kind of a puzzle it is. Very good. Okay. Now let's move on to Rishan. Rishan, come on, Rishan. Go to the next question. Read the fifth question. The lady is?
The lady is?
Petite.
Petite.
Petite. What do you mean by the word petite here? Petite means attractive. Petite means what? Attractive. Okay. So attractive means very nice to look at.
Excuse
okay.
me, ma'am.
Yes, my dear.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Come on, tell me.
Please take the 14th page. I can copy.
I'll be sending you. First, you have to do it by yourself. Who's
okay,
that?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, then I'll be sending you the answer keys, which has been done here. Okay, we are just doing it.
Do it by yourself.
Okay. Later on, I'll share the page with you. Okay, now let's finish it with this. The lady is petite. Here, petite means attractive. So come on, identify the adjective of quality in it.
Lady.
No, lady is a noun. We are talking about the lady. We are saying that she is petite. So here, the adjective of quality is petite. Okay, we say that the lady is attractive. The other word for the word attractive is petite. Have all of you understood? So here, petite is a word which describes about the lady, saying that what kind of a lady is she. Okay, so these are the words which are adjectives of quality, which describes about the quality of a person, place, animal, or a thing. Okay, I hope you have understood. So we have completed with this exercise also. Those who haven't completed, please do it. remaining exercise, you have to do it by yourself.
Ma'am, okay. What is pitta I look?
What is it?
Ma'am, what is pitta I look?
Petite.
Yes.
Yeah, that I've told you. Attractive. Attractive. Very attractive to look at.
Okay, ma'am. Dresses
and everything.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. So I hope Vinayak is absent today for the today session. Vinayak is absent. Satik is absent. Prithvin Dev is absent.
Ma'am, Satik Krishna not absent.
Satya Krishna is not absent. That's why I'm calling out the absentees. So if you're present, you can please do inform me. All the others, I marked you. Prithvin, are you absent?
Yes, ma'am.
Prithvin, absent. Joanna, absent. Harshiga, Harshiga, absent or present?
Absent.
Evangeline, absent.
Present.
Evangeline is present. Okay. Then what about Dia Vino? Present or absent? Dia Vino? Absent. Chriswin? Absent. And Akshay Krishna is absent. Okay. So these are the absentees for today's session. All the rest are present. Okay then. So it's time for us to wind up today's session, my dear children. So hope we have completed with adjectives of quality. So I wanted all of you to complete the exercise which are there in page number 22, 23 and 24. That is worksheet 13 and 14. Once you finish with that, then we'll move on to adjectives of quantity. Okay. So let me wind up today's session, my dear children. Thank you all. Bye-bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes. Thank you, my dear. Bye-bye. All. Bye-bye.